of Tirignan. A mother gave her son a blade. She melted down the family crest, and from its best the knife was made. She bid him go to Vasigblad for her honor to avenge. A general there had done her foul. He'd strike him down, she'd have revenge. Honor and blood, family and clan, dignity and pride. Without these an elf would die. For glory we strive, in battle we thrive. Through the blood and the lies of our enemies we stride. Lo, the bloodline of the cavern elf hails from the father's side. Though, should you look inside yourself, you'll find your mother's sighs. For months the lad he soldiered on, to Vasigblad from Tirignan. He swore that he would do his part. He kept the blade close to his heart. Over the ridge of Hindroven, he spied the general and his men. And for to draw the general out, he blew the horn of dragon's shout. But when the general came to spy, there was no dragonling to ride. Only a boy who thrust his knife into his chest and took his life. Honor and blood, family and clan, dignity and pride. Without these an elf would die. For glory we strive, in battle we thrive. Through the blood and the lives of our enemies we ever strive. Be loved in the general's eyes, and he cried there just like mine. And though you'll send against my kind, I see your blood is just like mine. Worth the same as thine. And as I watch you scream and writhe, I feel a piece of me will die. I feel a piece of me has died. Soldier now, and with this kill, your fate is made. The man whose blood has stained your knife is the very one who gave you life. And now that you have killed this man, you are the leader of our clan.
Lo, the bloodline of the cavern elf hails from